So I'm gonna show you how to put paper in a copier. Pull out the tray, slide the gates open. Always take the paper out that's in there because it's been sitting there for a while. You wanna use that up first. Put your fresh paper in, put your paper on top. Gently slide the guides back into position. Close your tray, and you'll see the paper correctly sized for you.